This beaver dam was built last summer. Just checking it out to see if it's any bigger. See, they've been doing some fresh cutting. This little clearing here used to be a beaver dam. It's all filled in and disappeared through the years. Some deer poop, some pretty good size too. It almost looks like a young moose. There are moose around here, but haven't seen any lately. They've been up at our camp. Doesn't look like the dam is any bigger. It might be a little bit bigger. Not too much, so must be only one beaver in here. Maybe two. It's a bank beaver though. There's no house anywhere, so. Most of the beaver on this creek have been bank beaver. It's a little bigger than last summer. No brook trout in it yet. The dirt water is kind of murky from the spring runoff. Maybe this fall, end of the summer, there'll be some brook trout in here. But you can see the bottom a little bit, but water is a little dirty. It'll clear up this summer. And if they maintain this level during the summer when the snow melt is gone, be a good little place for brook trout in the fall. A big man-made dam broke, years ago, 10, 12, 15 years ago, up higher a couple of miles, and it washed all kinds of silt down and filled all the holes and broke beaver dams. It's taken a while yet to build back up. There were nice gravel bars in that creek bottom, but still all silted in. We'll be back in the fall. Too many wood ticks in here in the spring. They'll be out pretty soon. Next month. Last time I came in here, there were tons of them. Like a beaver had a little hanger there. Was pretty good size though. He reached up and of course he might have done that in the winter too. But if he did it when it was laying there the way it is now, he had a pretty good sized beaver. Well, I'll get on the four-wheeler and get back and buck up some wood.